patience to wait, and they want to just make $1 million in a day or a week or a month, right? That's where people get in trouble. But honestly, I think it doesn't matter if you start out at 100 or 100,000. Right? You still want to minimize risk and maximize returns and rewards. And you do so by picking out the great, fantastic projects that show potential. And you got to make sure that you have enough Bitcoin. But the holding should be similar, if not identical.
Hey, 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 hey